fucking
remember.
just fucking do I was dual wielding these fucking great halberds.
Oh, you just gonna work here.
Just jump attacking my way through everything. Fucking disrespectful monster. Like, dude, how do you beat? I was like, fucking monster. I'm like, well, how'd you beat this? So I beat it in the head really hard.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had my smash that shit. I'm out here making different elements and different crits and shit. But like, I think I had to beat it.
Beat his head into those apples.
He's sleepy.
Look, it's drooling. I think they fucking discovered it.
I
need to get more life back.
Jay, the fuck is he doing?
Like, fuck the other half.
Oh, yes! Finally! This has been a day.
Hey.
I wasn't trying to shoot. I was trying to fucking reload.
Oh my
god,
that was
shit.
An entire day.
Wow. nigga.
Oh.
I literally only got enough time to reload this first one today.
Yeah, see that.
Go, Jay.
My boy.
Hit me neutron, nigga.
Approaching destination.
In the Franklin.
Oh, I like that one.
Now arriving. Focus station.
No. That wasn't it, Jay. Handbrain.
Wait for the fight. Alongside the
stairs.
I was on like my last bit of health, nigga. Not health, but like bullets.
Danny, I made it.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Just keep going. You're almost to the colony.
Hey, this is a fun fact. Gohan and Cell were fighting a to settle a beef that their father started.
Oh yeah. That's your facts.
I actually want to fucking finish Kakarot.
They've been coming out with DLCs and shit too.
I know. Actually. Sorry, Jay. I think I had it. They have the upgrade for the PS5 too. But then people, they was like, do you see the difference in the graphics? But everybody was like, there's really no difference in like the looks. But then they said like the load times is like instant. Oh, Jay. The 26th is the update. It's the DLC for Midnight Suns. 26? Yeah. It's the Midnight Suns. It's the Deadpool one, though.
Oh, whatever.
I don't know if they all come out at once or it's just that one.
Not that one by one.
Yeah, that would make the game like last longer. I still need to get on there and beat it. But I'll wait until after that because I have like more shit to do.
For sure.
I don't know, not one person that don't.
They have to do their work.
Yeah. Same thing with Ryan Reynolds. I don't know who don't like Ryan Reynolds. They got way too quiet. Nobody.
I'm at the colony. Where are you?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower. Got it.
Do you know who I like as an actor is Christian Bale.
I heard he's hard to work with. Dark Knight Batman.
I can see that.
They say he's like a nuisance to work with.
I can see that, but he's like a hardcore like method. Like he gets into the role.
Yeah, I think. Really, I forgot what it was, but he lost a whole bunch of weight for it.
Yeah, dude, lost a ton of weight gain. Like, he's, every role that he's in, though, he's great.
I liked him in Reign of Fire with the dragons. Because I like dragons.
Fucking American Psycho or whatever was really good.
Yeah.
No, I didn't like the fact, I guess, it was.
Well, it was all in his head. That Christian Bale, that man speaks with, like, an English accent.
Uh-uh.
Yes.
Like, he's British.
You're British.
Great. But yeah, but like, we're basically, like American Psycho was like, he was talking about it too. Is that people like idolize that and like, oh, he's so Patrick Bateman, but it's like satire, kind of like, it's like making fun of. Like, successful and everything.
Absolutely.
Damn, your share play looking like shit right now. What did you do?
Download.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hold on. It was Jack. It was Kakarot. Yeah, I seen it like right when I stopped it.
Oh.
Better?
Yeah. But yeah, it was supposed to be like, you know.
Yeah. Good movie. And book.
Did you hear that Alec Baldwin and that person got charged with,
manslaughter?
You going to jail?
Yes.
You got 6 months.
6 months in Toy Link.
Toy Link got what?
20.
20 years?
Yeah, but he's gonna have a retrial on the 28th of next month. So right now it's 20 years, but even if he don't do the full 20, he's gonna do at least like 5.
He'll probably do like 8 out of that.
Now, if things work out, it's gonna be 5. Cause like, there was nobody to be dependent on. But besides like him and Megan, and you know, they love Megan, the big old rapper.
Yeah, 20 years is long.
Like right now, Young Thug is looking at 20, I think more than that. Rico said, they said he getting charged like 5 things, but if he get hit for 1 out of 5, they say all of them he found out guilty, but 1 of those 5, they get hit with a guilty, and they can do an immediate 20. That's just like, that's just the law of the state, like in the state of Georgia. If you hit like a RICO or whatever, like.
Oh yeah. That's
like immediately.
That's right. Yeah. Fine.
Is that your dragon mom?
Yeah, she's fucking hot.
Nice. Yeah. Gaga.
Oh my God, Jay.
Danger.
Thank you.
Emblem is Fire Emblem. Get it?
Shell dragons back again. Some bitch. Sometimes we gotta teach you this lesson, old man.
Mama.
You know, imagine like that's your bloodline, and for like fucking 1,000 years, you guys watched over this thing, and then you're the ones where they woke. She woke up. It's like, yes. You specifically, like, fuck you.
Right. Hey, OJ.
Hey, OJ.
You know Bandman Kevo?
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
I hate you. Right. That nigga said, like, it's easier to pay for pussy rather than take bitches on a date and get to know him. He said the most he's ever paid. Pretty. Yeah. Somebody, I said this, I'm like, ain't this a nigga that got a BBL? Said, yep. I said, all right, makes sense.
You know what's crazy? You know why he did it? He did it because he was insecure. Girl cheated on him. And all his girls would cheat on
him. You still gonna get cheated on? Whatever, whatever, float your boat. Now how many bitches right now got BBLs and still get done wrong? Like there's a watching this video, some girl says she got a BBL and got her body done because her boyfriend liked them kind of girls and shit. And then she said that he cheated on her with somebody that was like normal and like natural and shit. Yep. And he broke up with her.
You ever see the one where that shit get like infected and they had to drain the butt?
Yeah.
They stab her butt cheek and it's just gonna like spraying shit out.
Stop skipping those dialogue.
Nigga, this is talking about the same man. Talking about the same man that skipped fucking Dragon Ball intro after we told him not to.
Yo, every single time, too.
You trying to get a cutscene to show? Like, nigga, don't click it, nigga. Did it anyways.
Yeah.
I'm reading it, though.
Coins.
Boah.
Yeah.
I don't know how I'm gonna stab him, Jay.
Oh, you don't think you are. Oh, fuck the police, then. No.
Why do they do that?
And then, like, why 1,000 years? That's what it was.
Missing lives, bro. Are they? They're dead. They're probably these thingies right here.
Yeah. Everything okay?
I was trying to. I had to fight a specific enemy, and I, by accident, yeah, find them again.
Oh, Jay.
Oh,
I'm about to save, right? I'm gonna see how they kill you. One? Huh?
They killed by one, right?
Yeah, I haven't got killed by one yet. Firm.
Oh.
Firm. That was excessive. That was like anticlimactic, and then it's like, oh.
Yeah.
But now I gotta figure out how to kill him. Oh. I think I'm gonna have no choice but to let them touch me one by one. You would think, because they were in here, they were protecting something. Jay, in the bathroom. Imagine taking the shit and one of them things just pop out.
Nah, that's what I'm most vulnerable.
Man, you can have it. Nah, this shit is crazy because you legit can't really take a shit peacefully.
You're thinking Buddy probably isn't holding his dude. Like, he crashed on that shit. Not one time, you know, like, they will take a doofy.
Not one doofy, not a piss.
Nah, he definitely pisses off in that suit.
I mean, like a comfortable piss.
Oh, yeah.
Like, that nigga put his hands on, like, the wall or some shit. That's... Yes, fuck.
Yo, Fade.
What's up?
See that switch volume at the top of the...
Can you open it higher?
Yeah, all the way up.
It doesn't go any higher, sorry.
That's great.
Change shit. Oh, Jay, there's an AR.
Oh, AR, bro.
I gotta go make this. I don't know. I gotta find a. Hey, why you guys all freaky?
Oh, touchy.
Got it.
I did touch it.
I should head back to the elevator.
Jacob. I found something.
What?
Just get up here. You need to see it.
With the ER. Elliot Ness. Uh-oh. Shall I take his knees out?
Yes. Brr. Wow. Why are you so fast?
I got Doogie.
Wait, we're having a Mario party.
Yeah, I thought so. Thinking the same thing.
I forgot about that.
I really wanted to play Mario Party.
Late, Greg?
I'm sorry?
Late?
I will have to go to bed soon.
On Mario Party tonight?
I can't tomorrow.
No. Oh.
Nero, you're such a pain in the ass.
What up?
Play a game or two of Rogue Company.
Yes, but I'm gonna go warm up, so.
Okay, I'm gonna swap accounts too. Thank you.
Okay, lift muffins.
Oh, really? Aw, shit, blue orb fragments. Oh dear God.
pew. Yo. Dude, Nero's so cringy.
Power up the Red Queen's sword.
Hello. Jay is out.
Oh, well. For it.
That shit rumble. Somebody pooed in it, rumbled. Oh. God damn.
Exactly what had happened. In-
Danny, I'm heading up to the tower now. Danny? Where's she?
Have a good night. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
You said what's up.
Yeah, I seen. I need it now. Okay, you ready?
Out or quick play.
So you were actually running away.
Wow. Flo Rida rents $82 million after suing an energy drink company, and then he takes a sip from the can to celebrate.
Watch the video. It's great. And he drinks it and says, ah, God, it's good.
Looks like you're tripping.
Wait, is Dragonmon dying?
Yeah,
Dragonmon's
gonna die.
I knew it, I fucking knew it. I would do that shit. Well, they always kill the high dragon. Yeah.
So McDonald's accidentally gave this dude the $5,000 deposit and he brought it back.
That's not true.
He dumb. I would have kept it.
Apparently if you get caught for that though, you get criminal charges.
I don't know.
There was a case where someone's job overpaid the employee like a couple $100,000. And they just took the money, anything. Now they're in jail.
You see, that I understand, but nigga, they accidentally give the shit to you.
Same thing. They accidentally give you money that wasn't yours. Hold on to it.
Well, you gotta catch me first.
Yeah, I'll fight those odds.
I'm like, if it's only 1,000, like 4,000 in here, what do you mean?
Dr. Omari? Dr. Who?
Remember the girl from 3AW, the one with the list?
Promises, promises.
Yeah.
Her, she said that I guess she was messing with J Boog, Raspy, and Lil Fish.
Oh.
Jay, do you think Sauce Walker can rap?
Yes. I think he's more entertainer though. Like, he's trying to be up.
I ain't hear you.
I think he's like I would say more like he's more like he's not trying to be like the next J. Cole. Similar.
Yeah.
Like I think he's really entertaining and it works. Why?
Oh, just action. I guess I never got a clothing line out now.
What's your opinion on that?
I listen to him, but he's not somebody like I'll jump straight into it.
Yeah, it's just like different type of vibe, right? It's just, don't listen to Sauce Walker. The, like person shit. Oh. Damn, what the I love this gun, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's just fun as fuck.
It melts too. You get the headshot one too.
Yeah. And I love how it has like the hip fire with the two.
It's super accurate in both too. Like aim down sights and hip fire is super accurate.
Granted, I haven't used like douses or what else is? But so far, I think it's a good, like, point into them.
I think that I honestly think that
Right.
Because Dallas is as good for like team fights and shit, it hits really hard, but I don't know. Because we're on that corner, I wasn't expecting it.
How is she alive? Yeah, he snapped actually. But like, this is it's the beat. Fucking red. Are you rainbow y'all crazy shit?
Somebody said me jacking off my conscience. Remember, God is always watching you. Me looking up. Yeah, you like that, Daddy?
What the fuck?
People are sick. That's disgusting.
Okay.
Okay.
Dogma. Yo, that's crazy. Yo, dank.
Yeah.
I just put a comment that said W.
Huh?
I just put a comment that said that, that said Drewski.
Mm-hmm.
Call him a BBW.
Somebody called Drewski a BBW?
Yeah. Actually, I put my phone down.
Hold on.
Let's get it. I thought, hey, why are you going to scream at the dinner? Why are you on Super Mega Diller? I'm dead. Bro, it's always about to take people. Also, this is right here. What do you, dog, how many kills do you put up a game right here? I don't know. I think you're doing good though. I think you're getting more parts behind yourself, but you're doing really well. No way. I wouldn't be down to each other.
Beyonce is getting paid $24 million for a one-hour performance in Dubai.
Yes, that's the amount of money niggas having to buy is unfathomable. can't even get Beyonce to perform like America. Like 24 mil. Hour, nigga, an hour. Do you think it's gonna be like a big performance? Like she has like background dancers and like fire and shit? Or is it gonna be like just her singing?
That shit's wild.
It was worth it, fuck that bitch.
Wait, you sleep? You sleep?
I want to do one, but I'm kind of scared.